I'm sorry, you're wasting me here. This is no good. It's not interesting what I'm doing. I must do something else. Give me something to do. And they went away and thought about it. And they came up with the idea that I was, in fact, a sham. That I was, and that was my way of getting through life, by pretending to be something I wasn't. And the reason they got the idea for what I actually ended up doing was because at the end of every take, okay, I'm like this, and they say, cut. I stand up and I talk to my fellow actors like, you know, like I'm doing now. And they got that idea from that. They said, would you like to do something who actually in private? I said, I would love that. She said, would you like to be physically capable? And I said, I would love that. And my reward was this extraordinarily beautiful woman here. Who I didn't recognize.
You know, very rarely on TV do you actually get any rehearsal prior to the day. So usually you show up and sometimes you have a table read where the entire cast gets together with the script and you read through it together. But until you actually show up on set, unless it's you know, there's a lot of action or there's stunts or there's occasionally you'll get a rehearsal if it's something the director is particularly concerned about getting. You know, you're not going to have enough time to get right on the day, or it's a particularly sensitive scene. But usually you just show up on the day and, you know, you rehearse it a couple of times together and then kind of stop rolling.
I wish I had a rehearsal for an end of my new team for season one, because I would have been able to prepare for the fact that Lena brought her mother with her. this is just day one of Game of Thrones. New team, hi Lena, lovely to meet you. Luigi, lovely to meet you. Here's my mother. Oh, and Luigi, I'm sorry. Yeah. I wish I had a rehearsal for that.